I think that's an important just side piece.
I stood there and cried while I saw someone get suffocated to death.
Everybody needs to hear that.
I think that anybody that witnessed this knows that we didn't see someone go unconscious in 2 or 3 seconds. We didn't see somebody go unconscious in 30 seconds. What we saw was minutes of someone struggling for their life.